My name is John Masick. I work for a company called Bearing Service Incorporated. We're based in Livonia, Michigan. We have a branch here in Kalamazoo on Cork Street. So every year that we've come, we've done a couple things that have made it worthwhile and valuable for us to be here. One of them is we get an opportunity to educate end user customers about the products that we sell. And we teach various courses. So that's providing value to the customers who end up attending or the attendees of this symposium. We also get an opportunity for customers who come and see us at the booth session to be able to share some specifics about the products that we can offer and how that might fit into their plant environment, or if they're doing maintenance, introduce them to some new products that they may not know of otherwise. I think there's better engagement here from the end user's perspective. People who are attending here genuinely want to learn. Some other conventions or symposiums or summits, you know, people will come through booths and they'll say hi and they're there to pick up a notepad or a pen. The people who are coming to this this symposium understand that there's a lot of vendors here who have a lot of great products and services that they offer, and they actually genuinely come here to learn. And having people who are serious about wanting to improve their own knowledge lends itself really well to our company. Well, I think it complements it really well. We, you got technology that's happened over the last 100 years, kind of focused on aviation, but, you know, technology that's been developed for this industry, some of the same technology that can be applied to other industrial applications. So I think just from the mindset of people who see the technical advances that have happened, you know, over time, and we can kind of relate to that because there's new technology continually being developed in a lot of the other commodities that we sell and some of the other suppliers that are here. So I think it's a great backdrop. And it's just a really nice environment. A lot of people get excited when they come here. They're in a mood to want to learn more, and that fits right into why we're here.